Let's go to our judge. The power of 3, 2, and 1.